それじゃ行こうか、ミルクカイザ
ー。 Hey man, the Bird Kaiser is a fully powered mini 4WD car released by Tamiya in June 1997. It was featured in the manga and anime Bakuso Kyodai Let's Him Go. WGP is one of the Aisen Wolf Racing Team's machines.The Bird Kaiser that Tamiya had released was mostly known as the R-Type variant in the anime adaptation. The standard Bird Kaiser was equipped with the yellow, small diameter fully cowled type wheels paired with the black high-profile slick tires and the light gray V-type sidebars. While the premium variant was equipped with the yellow, small diameter saber type low-profile wheels paired with low-profile slick tires and the deep gold X-side stay.The standard model has its chassis frame and a parts molded in gray and green respectively, while the premium variant has its chassis frame and a parts molded in silver and gunmetal respectively. Only the premium variant comes with a motor. The asymmetrical, fully cowled body design, with the cockpit being placed on the right side of the body shell. It has the semi-flat, blockily front fenders and the rear asymmetrical cowl. It has a few air intakes protruded from the center as well as the rear left cowl, which provide better heat dissipation for the motor and batteries.Features the black body color, with yellow and red body detail, blue colored cockpit and red headlamp. 供でお送りします。 Okay, I think that's it. Thank you for watching.